Can we please just have one more hour to prepare for the final?
Fine. 1 hour. Not a minute more.
These better be the best GD final presentations I've ever seen.
Caleb, where have you been?
Long story, but I'm lucky those loan sharks forgot about me.
I solved that case. Yeah, I remember that.
You didn't, but okay.
All right. We have final presentations to prepare for.
Cracker Cassidy is right. But there is one more thing we need to do.
Robert Howard, and before me I see my students who dared to face in the fight of tyranny and dared to be free men.
And free women.
What will you do with that freedom? Will you fight?
Yeah!
Then unsheathe your weapons and charge!
Dr. Howard, who are we fighting?
So just imagine there's a bunch of guys around, you know, like spears and swords. Just, you know, let your imagination run wild, guys. Just go for it. Okay? Huh?
That was awesome.
I stabbed that one guy in the face.
Yeah, you did.
Just another half hour. Please.
20 minutes.
All right, this shouldn't be too bad. All you have to do is talk about your major for a couple of minutes. You can all do that, right? Mel, you're not nodding your head enthusiastically.
I didn't choose my major. Dr. Howard, did you hear me? I haven't picked a major. Melody, you're supposed to be the one that has it all together.
Come on, Mel. We still have time. What about French studies?
Oui, oui, baguette, Jacques Stone.
Not for me.
What about biology?
We didn't have any frogs.
Don't worry, Mel. I've given my body to science.
I did not like that.
I did.
How about puppeteering?
So with this major, you really need to know how to talk to kids.
Your parents are divorcing and it's all your fault.
No, Dad, no!
I did not like any of those.
God damn it, Mel. You're about to make us all fail. And there goes my lifelong dream about being president.
Lifelong?
Mel, I am so disappointed in you right now.
Well, I'm sorry I haven't learned a single thing this semester. I've been too busy
babysitting the rest of us.
Yeah, we get it.
Maybe if you spent less time complaining, you'd have a major.
Mel, you're ruining this for the rest of us.
Just pick a major.
Come on, Melody, pick one.
Pick one. Pick one. Pick one. Pick one. Pick one. Pick one. Pick one.
All right, stop. We don't have time to ridicule Mel for her incompetence.
It's not my fault.
Hey, everyone, go prepare your presentations before the advisor gets here. And Mel, may God have mercy on your soul.
Don't
tell me not to live, to sit and putter. Life's candy and the sun's a ball of butter. Don't bring around a cloud and rain on my parade.
Is your major in musical theater?
No, I'm just playing around.
Just playing around, huh? Let the final presentations begin.
My fellow Americans, and Sam, I wish nothing more than for this to have been me. Obviously, I would have handled this situation a little better, but regardless, you get the point. This semester, I took a journey in which, some of you may say, I have found myself. But I have found a lot more than myself. I found a love, a passion. A passion for politics.
Are you interested in local government, transportation, foreign affairs?
What? No. I'm going to be the next president of the United States. And I will be majoring in political science.
I've always been interested in so many different subjects. I'm a jackass of all trades, if you will.
I think that's jack of all trades.
Pretty sure it's jackass. Anyway, during this class, I've learned to take what I love and make it a major. I love social media and talking, so I'll major in communication and media.
That's wonderful to hear.
I've also done some digging, and I have enough dirt to cancel any one of you at a moment's notice, if any of you cross me.
Okay, Cracker Cassidy. kidding! I'm kidding!
Imagine a world without crime. Bum 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 bum
bum bum bum bum bum. Stop!
Sounds pretty boring. I love crime and all types of it, really. Petty, felonious, and even the big M.
Funky business?
No, Sam. Murder. As long as crime is still out there, so will I. I hereby declare my major as criminal justice.
Shut up!
I'm going to major in graphic design.
Wait, you have to tell us more than that.
Oh, okay. Well, I like to draw animals, people, things, gnomes, Bulgarian.
Okay, yes, this sounds like a great major for you. All right, Mel, what did you choose?
I chose to not pick a major.
What do you mean?
I know that there are a ton of majors to pick from, and I think they're all great. But none of them are for me, and I don't want to just pick something because I have to. And I know I say I never learn anything in this class, but I really have learned so much. Luke, you taught me that with enough passion and dedication, you can solve any case. And Caleb, you taught me that sometimes you have to be accepting of change.
Screw the business school!
Sam taught me that a kind heart is better than a smart brain. And Cassidy, you taught me that having a friend by your side makes difficult situations a whole lot easier.
Thanks, Melody.
And Dr. Howard? Dr. Howard taught me that we are stronger together than we are apart. I look at everyone stressing about classes, seeing the same four rooms every day of the semester. I don't want that. There are so many places to see that I wouldn't be able to if I stayed here. I want to see the world, meet new people. And when I do, I'll use everything I've learned in this class. I'll be bringing a piece of all of you with me.
Yeah! Mel! 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 Mel!
in the best damn presentation I've ever seen.
You're not mad at me?
No, no. The whole point of college is to learn to think for yourself, and you've done just that.
Does that mean I'm not fired?
Before today, I thought the worst of you. But after seeing your students, I realized that they must have had a wonderful professor. From this day forth, you shall be known as Dr. Robert, the Advisor Howard.
Nice!
Way to go, Dr. H!
But keep in mind, I'll be the dean, and I'll have my eyes on you. But...
No, no, okay. Oh, sorry.
Until next time, Advisor.
Let's go!
You all did it!
We did it.
Come here, you guys.
Cassidy, hey, how have you been?
I'm good. How are your classes going?
Good, good. I actually just got an A in forensics, so.
That's amazing.
And you have a radio show on campus, right? What's it called?
Keeping Up with Cassidy. It's been so much fun.
Hey, you two.
Caleb!
Get off me.
Okay, all right.
Bring it in.
How has the whole politics thing been going for you?
It's been all right. Unfortunately, I just lost a student government election.
What? Who could have beaten you?
Hey, guys.
Sam?
That's President Sam to you.
Hey, Sam.
Hey, everyone.
Mel.
Melody.
How have you been?
Still traveling the world? I actually just came back from Bolivia.
Hey, I'm from there.
You are?
Wait, did you say Bolivia? Never mind.
You know what we should do? We should go visit our old freshman seminar classroom. That sounds fun.
Yeah, relive some old memories.
It feels like we were here yesterday.
I had a class here, so I wasn't here yesterday.
Whoa! Is that Dr. Howard?
Look at him go. Let's go say hi.
It might be rude to interrupt his class right now. Heyo! How are my star pupils doing?
Sorry, are we interrupting class?
No, not at all. Come in.
Oh. Interesting.
How's the new job going?
Funny you should ask. I lost my job 5 months ago. What happened?
Howard, what are you doing? All right, you're fired.
Budget cuts! I'm so happy you're all here. There's so much we need to catch up on. But first, there's something we have to do.
This one's going to the playground.
I'm wearing a cup.
I got it.
I got it. Oh God, I can't see.
Thank you.
still here? It's over. Go home. Go.